display, share through Soompi.1x1 Ho Wang Youngmin and Kim Hai Soo will be starring in a new film together. See also, see Ohio Rim to make special appearance in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. The actors will be working together for the first time in the sci-fi film, Return, working title, which will be directed by Yoon Jae Kyun. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF production company JK Film said, Ho Wang Youngmin and Kim Hai Soo have been confirmed as the male and female character for Return. Return will be a sci-fi film about Korea's first space station, Shelter 03. It will tell the heartbreaking story of an astronaut who gets left behind due to an unfortunate accident and the struggles of others as they try to rescue him. Ho Wang Youngmin will play the role of the commanding officer in charge of the space station and Kim Hai Soo as his successor. The two will depict the desperate struggle to return to Earth alive. Return will be director Yoon Jae Kyun's first film in 4 years after his 2014 film, Ode to My Father, which was seen by 14,260,000 moviegoers. JK Film has also produced successful films including Himalaya, Confidential Assignment, and Keys to the Heart. Yoon Jae Kyun said, during the process of planning and developing the plot, I imagined Ho Wang Youngmin and Kim Hai Soo as the main characters. I'm very happy to be working with actor Ho Wang Youngmin, who can pull off any role and shows warm humanity, and actress Kim Hai Soo, who has a powerful charisma and intelligent, lovely image. With the goal of premiering next year, Return will begin filming during the second half of this year after completing the rest of its casting. Source 1, Top Photo Credit, Exports.